right? Everyone's so uptight, can't talk politics. I'm just glad that politics shit is coming. I cannot take another ad for Tasha, right? John Fetterman is a loser. Dr. Oz is not even a real wizard. It's weirder and weirder. The last time I saw it, like, John Fetterman wears socks on his hands to bed. What are we even talking about? That can't be true.